guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. My name is Brittany Johnson. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Today I have a really exciting video for you to watch. I'm so excited to film this. I just laid out a bunch of outfits for you guys. Obviously, if you've read the title, you know what I'm doing. Today's video will be a maternity Valentine's Day outfit inspiration. So for all you mamas out there who are rocking the bump for Valentine's Day, no worries, I've got you. I've got a bunch of different outfits for you guys to use yourself, you know, get inspiration from, take some stuff out of your closet and combine them to make them look sort of like my outfits. I also have jewelry paired up with each item as well, along with shoes. If you are ready to see today's video, then definitely give this video a thumbs up, subscribe if you aren't already, turn your post notification bells on so you never miss a video with me. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. I put a lot of work into it, so, and let's get started. Guys, so this is the first item, or outfit I should say. So basically it's just a simple white turtleneck with some ripped jeans and some pink flats just to add a little bit of a Valentine touch. I've got a pink bracelet here and I just have one stud earring on both ears. But yeah, I wanted to pick out an outfit that was super easy, cozy, but simple. People who don't like to dress up a ton but kind of want to put little more effort into their outfit. So I thought this was a really good choice. I think I got this at Kohl's years ago. Don't quote me on that. These maternity jeans are actually from Ross. I got those this summer. And then these pink flats. They're really light pink. They almost look white in this video, but they are pink flats. I got these from Kmart years ago. So and then jewelry, all I'm wearing for jewelry is just this really cute rose, blush rose and gold, like pearls bracelet. I got that from Rue 21 a couple years ago. It came with a set of like a bunch of bracelets together, but yeah, this is the first item. I think it's really easy just to throw together. You look a little put together for your date night or whatever you're doing that night, and you know, you are rocking the bump. And yeah, so this is item or outfit number one. All right, so this is outfit number two. So this is just basically a tight black dress, and you almost don't look pregnant if you're like looking straight on, but when you turn, obviously the bump is there. I got this lacy blush pink kimono type cardigan at Ross, and I love it. It's so cute. It just adds a little feminine touch for your Valentine's date. This is just a simple black bodycon dress. This is not like a maternity dress at all. It's just a tight black dress, and you know, it still fits the bump and everything. And then these shoes, I believe, are from either Just Fab or Shoe Dazzle, one of those online shoe shops. And then for jewelry, I am just wearing these right here along with my studs. I never take these out, but these are what I'm wearing. I honestly do not know where I got these, so I'm sorry. Probably from Kohl's or maybe Rue 21 or something. I am not sure, but you know, it just adds a cute little, you know, feminine touch. And I think this outfit is, you know, super romantic. It's cute, it's sexy, and yeah, it's definitely one of my favorites. And I love wearing this black dress to accentuate the bump, and it's just super easy to throw on. You are going to be out of breath putting on and taking off these shoes. John always has to take these shoes off of me now when I wear them. So I will be struggling in the next 5 minutes taking them off myself. But yeah, they're really cute, and you know, this is just really cute. So this is item number, or why do I keep saying item? I don't know why I keep saying that. This is outfit number two.
All right, so this is outfit number three. It's just a really cute, like, baby doll pink dress. I feel like it's just super girly and flirty. It's not like a sexy type of dress, but it's like, I don't know, I think it's just really cute. And you can wear this maternity or non-maternity. This is not even a maternity dress, but I just knew it would work with the bump. Honestly, I could go on a smaller size. It's so stretchy. I got this from Pink Blush Maternity. They have non-maternity stuff on their site as well, but I did get this from there. I'll probably leave the link to it down below if you're interested. And yeah, so I got this from Pink Blush Maternity, and then these shoes are from Kohl's, or not Kohl's, they're from Target. You can get a better view of them. I need a self-tan. I am so pale. but yeah, so this is the third outfit. I just think it's really cute and girly. And I mean, if you want to throw on some leggings, you definitely can. But I think it's long enough to just wear without any leggings. But that's, totally your preference. But this is outfit number three. All right, so for outfit number three, I had to pull out a bold red dress. Obviously, Valentine's Day. So I picked this. It's a red bodycon dress. It goes to your knees. And it's kind of cut like weird, so you kind of have to wear like either a strapless bra, or I'm honestly wearing a regular bra. I just like stuffed it in there. But it's like kind of cut differently, if you can tell. But then I just threw on this lacy black kimono jacket from Ross. These shoes are from Shoe Dazzle. I love Shoe Dazzle or Just Fab. They have super affordable shoes. And yeah. And then I paired it with this just super simple gold necklace. This is actually from Paparazzi Jewelry. So yeah, this is outfit number three. It's just super easy. This dress is honestly super comfortable. I got this dress from, oh, where did I get it? I think it was Forever 21 or Charlotte Russe. I think it's Charlotte Russe. I don't even know if Charlotte Russe is a store anymore. Honestly, I have not even seen one in years, but that's where I got all of this from, and it's just super easy, super casual. Obviously, you can like switch this kimono out with whatever you want. This is just what I wanted to pair it with. And yeah, and you're obviously rocking the bump as always. I feel like every outfit you just need to accentuate the bump so that everyone knows, your girl is pregnant. And yeah. This is the next outfit. This is a dark green dress. I don't know if you can tell, it almost looks black on here, but it's a dark green dress, and it's just kind of like has this V-neck for the top part. It's got this ruching, and it's not maternity at all. It's just how the dress was made. But it's got like a, cut there, but then it's got the drape on the side. I just think it's super sexy, super cute, and it's really comfy actually. And then I just threw on this cozy white sweater over on top of it, because it's just a spaghetti strap. And then I paired it with these boots right there. So where I got everything, I got the shoes at Shoe Dazzle, always. I got this dress. I'm pretty sure I got this at Target. It's been like years. I wore this. I remember when it was like the first Valentine's Day that me and John were ever together. I have pictures of that. So I think I do actually. I remember wearing it with him, and I'm pretty sure it was like Valentine's Day. But anyway, and then I got this. I actually got this at Goodwill. It's just super cozy, and it's just got the, tight wrists, but it's just super like flowy and cozy, and it's just, I love it. And then these earrings are actually from one of my high school friends, Maddie. She makes these earrings. They're like out of resin, and they're like flower petals, but she makes all like types of designs. If I can like get her to send me a link, I will leave it down below if you're interested. They're like literally so beautiful, and I picked up these from her. So they're like, pinky rosy red color, so it's just like a pop of color, because obviously green is not
typically Valentine's, but I just thought it was just super cute. If you don't want to wear red or pink, I figured I would throw in this as well. So this is outfit, I don't know which outfit number it is, but I have one more left. So let's go try on that. All right, so this is outfit number, I have no idea what number, but this is the last outfit I'm showing you guys. So it's just a super casual, if you don't want to feel like all constructed in tight dresses, you don't want to, you know, get super dressed up, but you want to be comfy but look cute. I love this outfit. I wear this shirt all the time. It's not a maternity shirt, it's actually just like a 2X. I bought it one time at a garage sale because I just thought that it was cute, but it was like really big on me. But now with the bump, it looks cute, and I don't know, I just think it's really cute with the bump. And these are just maternity leggings. I got these from Amazon. These are the same shoes I was wearing in the last outfit, so they are from Shoe Dazzle. And then I got this from Rue 21. Rue 21 is a super great place to get super cheap jewelry, so I love going there. I haven't gone there in forever, but I just have a ton of pieces from there already. And then this is, like I said, it's from a garage sale, but it's just a super cute burgundy top. You look cute for Valentine's Day or any day, you know, go to church, go to a date, go hang out with your friends, literally anything. But this is just a super cute outfit idea if you're interested. And yeah, so this is the last outfit. That was the last outfit I had to share with you guys. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Definitely give it a thumbs up if you did. And leave your comment down below what you're doing for Valentine's Day. If you're going out with your hubby, if you're going out with your boo thing, or if you're going out with your girls, or if you're staying in watching Netflix, like, girl, I get you. I feel you. I hope you guys have a wonderful Valentine's Day. I will see you guys in the next video. Bye, guys.